next pose that we are going to teach you today is called the camel pose or the Ushtasana pose. This is one of the classic poses and it's a back bend. If you're holding on to your emotions, everything is stuck in the chest area. So the yogis knew this very well. In order to release stress from the mind and the body, we need to let go and open up our heart and release everything from the chest. So back bends help you to achieve this. And the result is that you have a calmer mind and a focused mind, and there is no stress in the system. So let's learn how to do this today. So just kneeling on your knees. Yeah. Now if you feel that your knees are going to be hurting and you're putting too much weight, my suggestion is that you should place a cushion under your knees. If you feel that you have no cushions, you can even double your mat and just press your knees on the folded mat. Make sure that your knees are hip distance apart. Beginners can keep it little wider than the hip distance. The ankles are rolling inwards and the toes are firmly placed on the floor. Taking a deep breath, first create space on the spine by pulling and elongating your back, your entire spine. So inhale, lift up, support your back if you're a beginner, and just push your hip forward and open your heart and move the hips down forward, opening your heart and moving backwards, going back as far as you can. If you feel this is where you need to stay, you stay here for a few days, for a few breaths. If you feel you have the comfortable stretch, you can hold on to your ankles fine. Otherwise, just holding on to your waist will be the ideal position for a few days for you. Then slowly dig your shoulder blades into your chest from behind and then just let go of the neck. Remember, this back bend never comes from the neck. The back bend comes from the shoulders. So push your hip forward and make sure, another thing, that your knee and your hip, your pelvis, hip is in one straight line. Hold this pose, and when you're going to release the pose, inhale, support your back and slowly come up back again into the upright position. Exhale, sit down on your knees, ankles, and close the pose. Focus in sitting in the hero's pose or the Vrajasana, or if you want, you can just go back into the cross-legged position. Once again, keeping a deep breath, close your eyes and focus on your heart. Release any kind of emotional strain or stress that you feel. Relax your mind. With every exhalation, release all your unwanted thoughts. Release all your unwanted stress.